ship number 63 starting the course. Wiley, consigned by Landon Bailey. 8 years old, 33 hands, 998-pound dapple brown horse mule. Wiley is a cool, colored John mule. He's dapple brown. He rides great in the saddle. He covers terrain easily. No balk at all in him. He's very free-moving. He'll walk, trot, and lope. He's been trail ridden mostly. He will truck on through just about any type of terrain. Kind of reminds you of a mountain goat. He doesn't care where he rides in the group. He's very willing to ride in the front, middle, and in the back. They've used him on the ranch for various tasks. He's a little skeptical of new people at first, but you can win him over pretty easily with kind treatment. He catches, bridles, saddles, and rides off nice. He'll even do it for a youth, like Landon. You just need to know the basics about mules. You can bait him, load him, haul him with no problems. He's good with his ears and feet. Recently, they've been using going out and scouting wild hogs. When he takes out a new group of hog dog pups, you can look for me to show him in some events. We've already watched him besides the mandatory trail course. He's had his teeth floated. He'll be current on coggins, vaccinations, worry. You'll have a new set of shoes here at the sale. You enjoy hit number 63, Wiley.
Jump from the 49% that was in the ground a week earlier. It's still behind the prior five-year average of 79%, the government said. Spring wheat planting was 49% finished this week, up from 39%, but still well behind the average of 83%, the USDA said in its report. Only 29% had emerged as of Sunday, up from 16% last week, and the average of 50% for this time of year. Wheat for A delivery rose 11 cents to $12.01 a bushel overnight on the Chicago Board of Trade, while Kansas City futures gained 5¾ cents to $12.82 a quarter. Corn futures were down 3/4 cents to $7.85 a quarter cents a bushel.
This has been your local ag.
Let's watch hip number 34, LJ. Consigned by the Wild Bunch Mule Company. 8 years old.